or signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
For a boat. Just hop. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Just hop. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Those are the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. Heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God, what will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn, I'm coming.
Shit! Shit, the raft! At least they'll be there.
Fuck.
Help me! Please!
To get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Oh!
still safe. Jess, Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Just confused.
Thank you.
you've done something, I want you to tell me.
What you see.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Lord, naked, hiding nothing. I lay down this mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show
Where
my
is she?
True face. Show me your true face.
Thank you.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh,
God. Lynn!
Aha, I'm beating you.
Get off. Get off me. Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake. I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd too.
I know. Think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for a journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Ah!
think you saw.
Pregnant? How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here. Find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh. Down here. We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Be careful. Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here. chapel! We can take shelter! Down.
I can't do this.
You can do this.
Oh God, something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh fuck. Oh God! Oh God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just push!
Haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. We're taking care of my children. But yours, I'm powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. Has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. that to hurt if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Try to find me.
I'm over here. This way, Blake.
Don't worry. I'll never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Priest dies. You didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault. The priest dies.
You didn't have to do anything. You were a child. Nobody could expect anything of you. None of this is my fault.
Thank you.
Shit. Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Jesus! Who?
God wants me dead? Okay.
Down. I don't want to. Okay, hold me down.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. They can't even see me. Like they're... It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible violence? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God said? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's more than is doing. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to beat him, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
I'm ready. Take me down.
God has sent us this
temptation.
Woman. Amen. What she would keep us. Just
like you have. All my heavenly boys.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
I see
you. We have to run.
Hey!
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Then, I have to grave my
daughter. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's insane.
Empirically
they're all fucking
proved.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
Please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us. As
what the
is
fuck is going on?
Not now.
Vessel.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel!
Okay.
Revelation is a must.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
No
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes!
God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Fuck you!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
What?
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go.
No! No! Oh, for fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Huh. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jesse. I remember this.
They find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Annalee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to Ruth's yard, I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You slacks here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake.
Nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
Prophet, don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Be still.
your daughter.
Yeah.